time now. You have been dealing with my soul, dealing with my heart. There's a stirring inside, and I'm hungry, Lord, for more of you. Worship you, O Lord. Sing this with me. I grew up on this. What a friend we have in Jesus. All our sins and griefs to bear. What a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer. Love you, Jesus. Oh, what peace we often forfeit. Oh, what needless pain we bear. All because we do not care. Everything to God in prayer. And if you know this, if the world from you withholds all its silver and its gold, and you have to get along on meager fare, just remember in his word how he feeds the little birds. Take your burden to the Lord and leave it there. Oh, yes. If your body suffers pain and your health you can't regain, and your soul is almost sinking in despair, Jesus knows just how you feel. He still says that he can heal. Take your burden to the Lord and leave it there. Leave it there. Your enemies assail and your heart begins to fail. Don't forget God in heaven answers prayer. I know he'll make a way for you. I know he'll lead you through if you take your burden. Days are gone and old age is stealing on, and your body begins to bend beneath the weight of care. He will never leave you then. He'll go with you all the way to the end. Take your burden. Like Jesus. have to praise you, Lord. I'm going to lift up holy hands in the presence of the Lord. Oh,
lift up holy hands in the presence of the Lord.
Say it again. I'm going to lift up.
I'm going to.
Get into your presence, Lord.
In the presence of the Lord.
Oh, yeah.
Lord, lift up.
Gonna lift up.
Holy hands. In the presence of the Lord.
In the presence of the Lord.
In the
and to seek the Lord today for salvation from his hand, for the healing of our land. Let us pray. Let us pray. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. For we have placed all our sin, we repent, oh Lord. We believe your holy words. Have mercy now, we pray, and take all our sin away. Kyrie. Send your glory, Lord. Send your power, Lord. Let revival fall on this earth, Lord. Jesus. Every nation that's represented here tonight, right now, we lift it up to you. Send your power, Lord. Send your power, Lord. Let revival fall on every nation represented in this building tonight. Send revival to every church whose pastor is standing in this place tonight. Give them their city, Lord. Give them their city, Lord. Give them their city, Lord. Give us the nations, Lord. Give us the nations, Lord. Bless you, Lord. today that when people pray, we'll see cloudless skies break, kings and queens will shake. Come on, lift up your voice. Spirit of God is here. Come on, lift up your voice. Sing a song to you. Matter of fact, I want Jesse to sing a song to you that are here tonight and you're hurting. In the presence of the Lord, there's fullness of joy and there's peace forevermore.
Come to me.
When the altar call comes tonight, you run. You run to God. You run into his arms and follow hard after him. Don't back up. Your deliverance is near. Oh, how do I know? Because Jesus touched the blind man and made him see. He cast demons out of the man in Galilee. I know he cleansed the leper too. He made the blind man new. He brought hope back in a hopeless life. I'm talking about myself. He brought hope back in a hopeless life. Oh, let me testify to you. If the road you need to go down seems just a little too far, and Satan is convincing you in your mind there's no hope for you, I just want to tell you something. That's a good clue that there's hope for you. Because Satan is a liar, and he cannot tell the truth. God is nearer to you than when you first believe. And the reason I can tell you this is because I know. I know. I've been delivered. Hold the devil. So bound up, and he convinced me there was no way for me to be free. I was sitting in the church. But that rascal is a liar. When you decide to finally come clean and get honest with God and shake the sin out of your life and walk away from it, there's freedom for you. There's freedom for you. There's freedom.